this out to you guys. This Corvette is all blacked out. It's got a 360 camera on the rear and no license plate. I know 1,000% this guy will not stop for blue lights ever. But whoever you are, you know, I want to see your footage somehow. I want to find it.
Don't worry. I got you. Guys, so welcome back. Thank you for hanging out, spending a few moments here with me. If you're new, definitely make sure you hit that subscribe button. I really do appreciate it. Now I'm going to keep it short and sweet so that we can get back to the content. Today we're going to be taking a look at an Instagram account that features a black Corvette that baits law enforcement into chases. Now, some of them actually take the bait and he leaves them in the dust really quickly. I took a look at a few of them, and one of the best ones has to be him blowing by a pursuit that's sitting on the side of the road. He then goes ahead and runs a red light and blows past this guy yet again. He's either sleeping on the job or wants nothing to do with this guy. And, you know, I don't want to give too much away. So let's take a look at that footage.